Are you ready? Children, what can
my friend Lars on the drums. It's really good to see you. We appreciate this turnout, man. Too heavy for halftime, that's what we're calling this. I don't know if you agree or not, but you know, I know there was a petition going around and all that stuff. I think it all works out for a reason that this happens. We get to play a whole show in front of a lot more live people. and we get to represent the Bay Area for heavy music. And one other thing I'd like to say is, give me fuel, give me fire, give me double set as high. That's what we want.
Thank you.
Some old stuff for you. We'll be right back. petition.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Rest. Someone help me. Please God help me. Try to take it all away.
We'll be right back.
but give yourselves to San Francisco. Enough.
14 fame, mirror fame, gone insane, but that's yeah.
Heavy rings on fingers bleed, another star. Feeling nowhere proud, crowding nowhere, tears of honor. A twisted vine that grew, and swallowed mansion soul. Dim the light of an already faded prima donna. Watching fade, mirror fade, gone insane. Watching fade. Old cigarettes up to lips and time forgets. What are you moves on the set behind your back? Can the band play on? Just listen to play my song. Ash to ash, dust to dust, fade to the light. Watching fade. In faith, mirror faith, gone instead. Yes, little thing got is. Oh, oh, oh.
This little thing got his pain.
make the change. Leave old man to lead you wish. Dream the same thing every night. See our freedom in my sight. No locked doors or windows barred. The things that make my brain seem scarred. Sleep, my friend, you will say. Dream is my reality. Be locked up in this cage. Can't you see it's why my brain says red? Sanitarium. Leave me be. What is it?
Just leave me alone. Out there, can I breathe the open air? Whisper things into my brain, assuring me that I'm insane. Think our heads are in their hands, violent use brings violent plans. Keep him tight, it makes him well. He's getting better, can't you tell? No more can they keep us in this endemic, we will win. They see it right, they see it well, but they think they saved us from the hell. Sanitarium. Leave it be. Sanitarium. Just leave me alone. Sanitarium. Excellent singing. You've been practicing. I haven't. No, I have. A little bit. We're working on a new record. For the last 20 years or something. Yeah. We're getting near the end. I don't really want to get anyone's hopes up too high, but it's coming to an end, all right? I know we're doing gigs, we're whatever, doing TV things and whatnot, but we're working on the record too, all right? I got a question for everybody. How many people are actually from the Bay Area that are here tonight? That's a whole lot of Bay Area family here. And put your hands up if you're from somewhere else. You might be lying to me, but it's kind of 50-50, yeah? All right. So welcome to those who aren't from here. And the people who are from here, welcome to the backyard. You know what I'm saying? This is where we're playing some heavy music. Do you want heavy? San Francisco, do you want heavy? Metallica gives you heavy!
Hey!
that there's not much left of me. Nothing is real but pain. Now my breath is I wish for death. Oh please God, wake me. Back in the room, it's much too real. It pumps life that I must heal, but can't look forward to real. Look to the time when I live, look to the truth that sticks in me. Just like a one-time novelty, tied to machines that make me be. Cut this shit off from me. Hold my breath as I wish for death. Oh please God, wait. We'll be right back.
everyone doing good?
Hey!
Okay. Now that we're warmed up, let's start the show, all right? All warmed up? Oh, I gotta say, it's a blessing that Metallica is still here and alive and in playing in front of a big family like this. Much appreciation to you. Living the dream, man. Thank you so much for it. I started way back with an album called Kill 'Em All. Back when we were little girls. Back then. We grew into big, ugly men. It's crazy. Anyway, let's play something from that old album. Do we have some fans of Kill 'Em All here? All right. It kind of started a whole new life for me, no doubt about that. So, if you don't know this song, learn it. You will right now. Seek and destroy! Go!
Yeah.
Thank you. Good night.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You're still here. I love when that happens. I hate when we come out and everyone left. That's actually never happened, but I would hate that. It's like one of those before the tour nightmares. That and the guitar chord's not long enough to make it to the microphone. Anyway, with the guitar neck's made of rubber. Anyway. That's what I have to deal with. So, should we have some more fun since we're all here? I hope nobody left. Raise your hand if you're still here. And if you left, raise your hand if you left. No, okay. This one I'd like to dedicate to Mr. Cliff Burton. Brother of ours is still alive in our hearts. And from his favorite band, Thin Lizzy, I'd love to see some bouncing out there. This is one of those songs, all right? It's a Whiskey in the Jar.
Yeah.
Some men like the fishing, some men like that violin, and then there's men like me. I love to hear the crowd roaring. Yeah, I like sleeping, yeah, especially in my Molly's chambers. Here I am in prison, oh, around with a ball and chain. Yeah, I'm a show ring, I'm a girl, I'm a doll. Rock for my daddy, oh, rock for my daddy. Oh, there's whiskey in the door. Whiskey. We miss you, Cliff.
Yeah!
sweet. Martha's eyes were lit long away. All these words I want to see. Open my heart to you. No,
Dream come true. Thank you, San Francisco, for letting us play in your backyard. Metallica is grateful to represent San Francisco.
Hey, San Francisco. I was born about 5 miles away from here, goddammit. And it's fucking incredible to play this fucking show for you tonight. So thank you very, very much. Yeah!
All right. Let me get a...
Four years ago, Metallica came to San Francisco for the first time, played up the road at the Stone. I know every single one of you was there, right? The next year, Cliff Burton, God bless him, made us move to the East Bay, and Metallica has been proud to call fans of San Francisco and the Bay Area home for 33 fucking years. We represent San Francisco all over the fucking world, and we could not be any prouder. Metallica loves you, San Francisco. We will see you very soon with a brand new fucking record. Thank you!